learning to transform the bad energy into a good one. So the anger that I had from this first set, I tried to stay focused. You know, some things I have no control over. You know, she can ace any time. She can hit a big serve even if I have a break point, and that's frustrating a bit. But I'm glad that I'm accepting it. I'm digging deep. You know, to just go to go and win this match and hopefully this tournament.
And before.